The Montana Department of Labor and Industry reported paying out $45 million in unemployment benefits between April 20th and April 24th. That includes $14.9 million in regular unemployment benefits and $30.5 million in benefits from the federal pandemic response. The state saw nearly 5,000 new claims filed and more than 27,000 payment requests filed.